One of the reasons why it's important to learn the letters and the pronunciation of the letters is because of words like these. You see here, يوم التلاق. I remember the first time I read this, I ran to my husband. I said, how come it divorce? And it's not divorce, right? It's the day of meeting. يوم التلاق. Right? And if you want to look at divorce, سورة الطلاق. شد on the ط لام ألف قاف. Here is شد on the تاء لام ألف قاف. So really the only difference is the ط here and the تاء. And so if you pronounce ta as to or to as ta, then you're saying something completely different. So that's what it's really, and how many other words do we do that with? Knowing the letters is huge. Knowing the letters is really something we need to do. We cannot just keep memorizing Quran. We don't know how to read the letters and the pronunciation. So don't pronounce your ta is very light, to is heavy.